Hey guys, welcome to another very quick help video, and today I'm going to show you how to disable a password on a Hikvision 4-channel NVR. Okay, so this is our NVR. We go to configuration panel and make sure you're in expert mode, not easy mode, and we're going to click on lock screen password. We're just going to disable that. Okay, and it's asking us disable password, may cause security problems, continue. Okay, then let's go for yes for now and apply it. What kind of problems are they going to cause? So basically every 5 minutes the NVR is going to kind of log itself out, and to change any settings or view live or playback, you're going to have to pop in the password. But if you're one that uses your NVR a lot, then just make sure you've got the lock screen password off so you can quickly go around the NVR and do what you like hassle free. Okay guys, so thanks for watching another quick one, and check out our videos for this NVR if you're interested. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.